Welcome to Suresh Creative Art channel. Please subscribe and for more updates press bell icon.
Now I am going to explain Bhagat Singh watercolor painting. First I am going to explain how to draw eyes. I will keep it here. One curve line for eye like this and eyeball. Maximum eye upline. See later only. Yes. Upline with thick line downside. Very thin line like this. You leave it little bit gap here. This one eyebrows. And like this here. Yeah. Again here also I'll keep it. Like curve line. Here I keep it eyeball on this side, so maximum this side, keep it this side now, this corner side, here also same this side, corner side only, down side any time, very thin line only, yeah, next up side, like this, here, I'll keep it, more dark, yeah, again, here also material, I'll leave it white gap. Now I'm going to explain how to draw nose here. Yeah, like this, I'll keep it like this one light stone, this side also, now nose also, first layer like this. Outline is finished. Next step. See. Bhagat Singh. First you can keep it light tone is better. Any mistake came in, you just adjustment is possible. Like this lips. Yeah. Next, I'll keep it this corner side. See. Here, just you check it anytime. Eye to this cap, how much size distance is there? Maximum cap here to here like this. Yeah, like this. First, this one adjustment. So any mistake him after you can adjust, no problem. Like this. Like this. Here more gap is there. Here. eyes down side to ear start, here to here to little bit down here. Like this. Here I'll keep it one line like this. Keep it here also. Like this, here A, this one A, this one topi. This one another ear. Yeah, like this. See line little bit cross this one. Here to here. Anytime measurement is very important. Yeah. Now next detail step by step. Almost sketch is finished. Now next I'm going to explain detail work. Yeah, here also dark, here also keep it more dark. Now I'm going to have detail work, which is like details is there. Yeah, I can keep it dark tones like this. Yeah. I keep it some dark tones like here. Here, here. Like this, and keep it some places dark tones. Yeah. more dark. Now, Bhagat Singh watercolor portrait is finished. Thank you.